Welcome back everybody to Rum Gun. And last video we I think it was like a tutorial thing went through. So now I'm here and talk leave the area, and I think we discover all what there is to see in this area. So let's click here, see what's happening. Captain, thank God you're alive. Alright, enter to skip. So, survivor's hideout. Got some gold. What I found out was some of it you have to pay to unlock. So that's the thing. Worthless. Two armor. It's the same. Oh wait, can you sell? Like, okay, can I sell that? Oh, so you can sell it right away. What is this? What is this? Right click to unlock. Sell. Can I sell this? 12 coins. Okay, let's see what we got. What we got to do here? Got something there. Okay, what I use this. Press F to play the window. It attracts items and heals your follow. Needs room to work. Okay. What? So I gotta heal these guys. No? Oh, can I heal these guys? What's this dude? Hey! What are you saying? What are we even looking for on this island? That's a good question. Got some gold here. Got our gun ready. Got some more gold. Got some rum. How do you get into that gold coin? Oops. Oh, wait here. I can heal these guys, probably. Alright. But what is this and this? Alright, let's go. What about this place here? Oh, it's the chest. Okay, store. What's this? 100% room loot. What does that mean? Okay, so that's... let go. Okay, need some room. So we have to go this way. Leave the area. Okay, so I got some fellas following me. Get some fiends running with a melee attack for extra damage. So Q. Use them to heal your followers. That was F. Alright, I think we're good. Now I cannot use bombs and... oh, giant crab! Oh my god! Already dead or something. Oh shoot. They were not worth... nothing. Also the... you can kick while drinking. Really? Okay, I just lost my two men. But again, they suck. What's this? Oof. They look not friendly. Got some more room going on. Chucking bombs on me. Okay, so the bombs are okay. Oh sh! Whoa! Okay. Bomb time. You. Got more bombs. Got some cash. Room. 280 is the maximum of my healing room. Got more of those. Douchebag. Got a new achievement. Tossing a coin. Kinda like. Oh yeah. Going my way. What is down here? Not this way. Whoa, that's a lot. There's 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 a lot. There's... Oh, shit. I'm stuck in a crap. Have my sword too. You will be. They're sneaking up on you, right? Oh. Give me all the coins you need. I think it's a cool idea when you're a pirate and then you have like room to heal you up. That's a nice idea. Croak. What are they? Seaman. That douchebag. Rifleman. That? You want that? Oh shoot. Got a sword on me. Where's your ship, Captain? Where's your ship? Run! Run! Forest, run! Room. Room. What we got? What we got? Sword thing. X. So now I leave this area, but we don't have. We just finished up playing another game called Aluna. And again, same day I talk. Have to be careful to finish area too fast. And why? It's because of that it can be the loot, it can be the level up. It can be many things that make you. Jesus, I'm not hitting him at all. Achievement again. I'm like achievement get. I think there's played from Steam. I think there's like 80 something achievement you can get this game. Reload. Powder. Give me that. Is there any leveling up in this game, or is it just like... Just go ahead? I don't know. There's still a game under development, just so you knew it. Oops. Hmm. Where are all these coming from, man? Wow, jeez, jeez. There's a lot down here. Maybe we should not come down here. Crap. Holy crap. More. Another achievement. They're running in. Let's drink some room. That's why I cannot hear anything, man. It's all that room. What we got, what we got, what we got. Charging up. Oh shoot, where did you guys come from? Shoot. Wait, there's a lot coming in here. I want this guy first. Oh, no, 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 get stuck. Run. Holy crap, there was a lot there. What the deuce? I heard they have bombs too. Chucking bombs on me. They're chucking bombs on me. Go face and face on these guys. What the freak was happening there? Jeez, that was a lot. Just take it easy, yeah. Room. What the deuce? Were they hiding or something? Hiding? Was there a hideout here? Or they maybe have like a... Maybe have like a small place here? What? Oh, they're still up. They have not seen me. What? They have seen me. Yeah. Wow. This is crazy. Oh, there's root. Oh, what is this? Look at this. Javelin. Let's take it. Release the javelin exactly when the marker is green for a perfect shot. Okay. Just want to check out what's down here, man. There are people down here standing. Always go back. Check out everything. Javelin. Hey, give me my gun back. Reload. Reload. Nice. Give me that. What I was thinking about was two. Just quick go in here. Inventory. What we got? 35. Oh, I can look this one. Damage 32, DSP 33. So this one better, right? That's worthless. Damage this one better than this one. Right click, broken leg, knockback 200 plus 1 armor. Worthless vests, armor 2. But this one have armor on this one. This one have nothing. What else do we have? Sword equipped. What about here? Equipped speed. Equipped. So what? So. Sell, sell. this bottle. Sell it. Oh, it's crap. Worthless liver. Plus 2 drinking speed. Achievement unlocked. 127. Alright, let's go for it. Let's see what we got here. We have maybe been around all this area or what? Yeah, I think so. Cleared out this area. I think a thing about was down here. I cannot go down there, so I think this area is cleared. So this will do it for this episode. Clear this area here. That's pretty cool. And again, now we got a javelin, a gun, new gun, and some bombs. So let's see what the next area is up to in the next video. Everybody, thank you for watching. Please hit me up with a comment on this game, Roman Gun. See you next time. Take care. Bye.